75% on the torque. So nice and easy up to 75%, and it's going to take a lot of brakes to hold it, so keep pushing it up. All right, looks good. Here we go. We're looking to drop the brakes.
All right.
Got her. Set power. Knobs, everything looks pretty good. Go ahead and rotate about now. So bring that stick back. Just cut that picture in half. There you go. Airborne. Push it down, nose down a little bit. There you go. So we got a nice positive rating of the gear.
Alright.
At 90 knots, flaps. Push that nose down just a tad. There you go. Good, right there.
Right there.
Alright, maybe a little bit of forward trim, right, if you're holding a lot of stick.
Yeah.
And turn left. And we're inclined at 5,500 feet. Left, go 180 heading, 5,500 feet.
180?
Yep. So right there, good. That's good. So roll to your left.
Okay.
And just look outside.
45
yeah,
is the first.
Yeah, don't worry about that though. Just look outside, try and see what 45 looks like to you.
Okay.
There you go, and then a little bit of backstick pressure. Right? And a little bit of power, then we can go slow. So a little more, that's 30 degrees. So roll a little bit more. There's 45. Okay, so 45 degrees,
yep.
And just keep the turn going, you gotta get backstick pressure. Okay. Go over to 60 now, so 60 is the last mark on there. And now you gotta pull through G, so you're gonna have to pull a little bit more than this. Alright, that's 1.7, that's 1.8. There you go, level flight, it's a level turn, 2 Gs. So clear to the right. Go for it. A little bit of G. 1.7. There you go. There's 1.9. Pretty close. They don't get that nose going, so you got to keep that bank in there. You got to let that nose back down the rise. So release a little bit of backstick pressure. Now you got yourself in a big climb. Fine. Roll out right here. No problem, huh?
No problem, easy.
Alright. Let's see, what else you want to know? If that's easy, then let's try something else here. Okay, you ready to do a loop?
Sure.
So a loop's about 3G, so turn right for me. Let that nose come down. I'm gonna help you on the stick here a little bit. So roll out right here, just aim right, like we're parallel on that little road in front of us. Okay, we're gonna push power up. And now we're just going to pull enough backstick pressure, about 3 G's, and we're just going to pull straight up. Ready? Here we go. That's too many G's. There you go. A little more. That's better. There's 2.5. Throw your head back. Find that horizon. Keep the nose coming. Keep the nose coming. Now the G's are going to build.
Yeah.
Right? They're going to build. They're going to build. So you get about 3. There you go. There's 2. There's 2.5. There's 3 right there. 3.1. There you go. Stop right there. Good job. All right, give me a, let's see, where are we in the area? Give me a right turn. Turn all the way around. Pull your feet, pull your nose up so that your feet are on the horizon. Stop the
okay.
nose where it is, and then put the rudder all or
like we did
all
yesterday. Okay.
Okay. All right, everybody, that'll work. So pull it up so that your feet are on the horizon. Okay, release the backstick pressure, and then move the stick all the way to your feet. No G, you don't want to add, you don't want to pull. Right? See, just like that.
Yeah.
Nice. If you pull or push, then it, you know, So it's 1G.
1G.
Push to 1G.
Come back.
And then roll. That's right. All right. You want to do some more Gs?
Sure.
All right. So you're going to fly with me, but I've got the controls, but I want you to keep your hand on the controls.
Okay. You have the controls.
Yeah. You're in a 60 airplane, so let's just get you to 5Gs.
5Gs?
Tell your buddies to do 5Gs. So
about 4 to begin with.
Well, we'll go through 4 to get to 5. So you'll know. Your glasses are going to droop. Your headset's going to get pushed down on your head, and you're going to feel your face drooping.
Okay.
So just do a little spiral. And make sure you just tighten up your legs. Tighten up your legs and your calf before you can really feel it. Okay, so there's half. There's 3.
Yeah.
3.5. There's 4. There's 4 right there. So you can see if you onset it the right way and you get ahead of it, it's not that big of a deal. I'm gonna go 45 degrees, nose high, 45 degrees, nose low, and 90 degrees back without stalling this thing.
Okay.
You leave within an idle.
Okay.
Watch. Okay. There's 30. There's 45 degrees, nose low. All right, watch this. Not gonna stall it. Now I'm going to go 45 degrees, nose high. Up. 30, there's 40, there's 45.
45.
Bank over, there's 50 actually. Not, no stall. No stall. She's not stalled. She's not flying, but she's not stalled. Roll out, there's 45, there's 60 degrees, nose low.
See, that's great.
All right, so we lost a lot of altitude though. Then unload
so
it. Let go of this pressure and then all the way over, all the way over, all the way, don't stop it, all the way, don't push, all the way, all the way, all
check
the way,
fuel.
All the way.
Check fuel.
Good. So a little bit of pushing and pulling there.
Yeah.
All right, I got the airplane. You want to go, you want to do negative one control. G's?
Sure.
All right, you're negative G's. This is not any fun at all.
No?
No. All right, so here we go. So your headset's going to come off, your head's going to be crushing into the top of that thing, because to maintain level flight at upside down, we got to pull negative one G.
Okay.
So here we go.
Yep.
Check fuel. Check fuel.
Bag room.
You want me to hold on to anything?
No, I got it. Went right through the bag. All right, go ahead. And you got control.
I have control.
Get straight level. So that was only negative 0.5. We didn't even get to 1G.
Wow.
Too much crap in the airplane. Yeah, see how uncomfortable it is though? Got a really good strap in the beam that was coming out.
Yeah, I was resting against the...
Yeah, so tired. All right, ready? 3.5 G's or so. So coming straight back. Looking at the wing tips about right here. Make sure we're level. Oh, come in. Come in. Stop the nose track and then roll. All the way. Opposite direction, 100 knots. Okay, so the...
Good.
That's the Immelman as opposed to the loop.
Nice.
Drive this way and we'll do a Cuban 8. So Cuban 8 is the same thing except for when you get on your back, you go to 45 degrees nose low, then you stop and you roll.
We'll give it a little bit of, now I'm starting to feel queasy.
All right, all right. Well then we'll stay like this then.
Yeah, I think we're good for acrobatics for now. Okay. I'll let you know if I'm good again.
Yeah. So when you get in line, when it makes sense to you, which you get pretty soon, just turn the line up on the runway.
Okay.
More miles.
Which runway are we landing on?
3-2.
3-2, okay. So I should expect the 32.
That should be heading about 3-1-0, yeah. And you're right, because the one of them runway is 3-6, so sometimes it looks kind of weird. Could be a little bit bumpy, a little bit of flaps. I'm going to talk you through this, all right?
Okay.
That's all your nose about. Get that trim for me. Get that trim going. There you go. Got 3 green, got flaps, approach. Picture you want, just drive it down like this. Going to flaps to full or landing. I'll change the picture a little bit. Yeah. I just touched down. Doing good, just where you want it, that picture right there.
actual aircraft on the runway?
Yep, that's the C-12. There you go. Coming down. Yeah. The right is a tad. There you go. The wind's coming from the right just a tad.
So yeah, we're crosswind right now.
Sorry, a little bit. So a little bit of right aileron and a little bit of left rudder. Make them go straight. That'll do it. There you go.
500 feet.
Got the gear, got the flaps, condition does full forward, we're four landing check complete. We're ready to go. Coming down. We're not even gonna use the brakes, but we land on speed, we don't need it. Alright, 885, we're doing good. Just keep the nose coming down. Nose coming down.
Decision height.
Nice, 180 feet. 5 feet. A little bit. Yeah, looks good. Get right over the runway, we're just gonna level off right over the runway. Gonna hold it right here, look at that. 10 feet off the ground. 9 feet, 8 feet, 7 feet, right off the ground. Just hold it right there. Hold it right there. Rolls right on. No brakes. Falls an idle. No brakes, look at that. We're not even hardly going, 55 knots. Okay.
Yep.